This year, more new citizens and permanent residents are taking part in the 12-day festival. They make up about 30% of the participants, compared with 20% last year.
Singapore is like a melting pot of all the different like cultures, and you know, there's people from like me myself, I'm a mix of like, you know, Singaporean, New Zealand, and I think that it just brings everybody together, and like, you know, we actually have a lot in common.